Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I'm Dr. Muhammad Mehtab Alam, and I'm going to explain how you can write decision rule in hypothesis testing. So this is the step four in hypothesis testing. A decision rule has to be made about when the difference between the sample and the hypothesized population mean under the null hypothesis is small or large. The rejection region is the area on the curve where the null hypothesis is rejected. Here, the value of the sample mean is too far from the hypothesized population mean to conclude that they are the same. The non-rejection region is the area where the null hypothesis is not rejected. Here, the sample mean is close enough to the hypothesized population mean to conclude that the null hypothesis could be true. It will be more clear when we will see the graph in the next slide. See here, this red area, both side. If you have two rejection area on left and right, it means it is a two-tail test, not equal. When you have not equal in your alternate hypothesis, then you have these two signs. Just remember, this is red area is the rejection area, and from here to here, it is called non-rejection area. And from where rejection area start both side, it is called critical value. This starting point, this point is called critical value. So these things are important when you are looking the graph. Now we are discussing how you can write decision rule for hypothesis testing. So let's take, remember the example, hospital employee example. So in hospital employee example, the significance level is not given. Significance level is not given. So if significance level is not given, it means you can take 95% confidence level, so your significance level will be 5%, 0.05. And when you divide 0.05, it will come 0.025, and this side also 0.025. And at 0.025, when you see the Z table, left side it is minus 1.96, and right side it is plus 1.96. So your decision rule will be, we will reject null hypothesis if z is greater than 1.96 or z is less than minus 1.96. Or you can say, in another words, reject null hypothesis if z greater than 1.96. Or you can say in another word also, if Z calculated is in between minus 1.96 to 1.96, in between, then you accept, otherwise you reject null hypothesis. This is the decision rule in hypothesis testing.